whatever happens in 2022, William Ruto is the deputy president of the Republic of Kenya. He must be accorded the respect of that office, irrespective of whether we support him or we don't support him. Na mimi pia nataka question whatever happened in Nyeri's council. Since hapa Bungoma, when the deputy president came to close the National Drama and Film Festival in Kibabi, I was there with him. Not because niko na maneno, I was there because he is the deputy president of the Republic of Kenya. And he was voted by the people of Kenya. So irrespective of the petty politics that we may have, we must respect that office. Na sisi pia mimi nasimama hapa na kuunga viongozi wenye menena hapa, Mheshimiwa Dan, that sisi kama inji, we must respect elected leaders. Hata mimi nikiwa kama hata pa governor, people must respect me whether they agree with me or not.
Yes.
So hiyo sisi tunasema they must respect. Otherwise, asanteni.